Combination reaction.
We'll require quicklime, distilled water, beakers, spatula, glass rod, test tube, dropper, and lime water. Take a small quantity of lime water using a spatula and transfer it into a beaker.
Thermometer,
glass rod. Slowly add water into the beaker so that quicklime remains submerged in the water. Quicklime reacts vigorously with water to produce a suspension of slaked lime, releasing a large amount of heat. Leave the beaker undisturbed for some time. A clear solution of lime water appears as the suspension of slaked lime settles down. Take a small quantity of lime water using a dropper and transfer it into a test tube. Then cork the test tube with a cork and insert a glass tube through the hole in the cork into the test tube. Blow exhaled air into the test tube through the glass tube. On blowing exhaled air, which contains sufficient CO2 gas, it turns the lime water milky. In this reaction, quicklime and water combine to form a single product, slaked lime, calcium hydroxide, so it is a combination reaction.